Kyle, are you there?
Yep.
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthur. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
Nice quote. Bad Irmo.
Everyone's too close to the ads. It's making it.
Get out!
Hop in DP.
Fuck, no punk on. Also, it's pretty cool how every single time my trinket is always clogged during the start of this phase.
Yeah, we have a fair CD.
I'm not getting it right.
I don't know. I didn't have it until you just hit it now, so.
Get in. You did that wrong, Deli. You should not be doing that. Stunning them. Let Saban stun it as long as you're stunned. It's on Irmo.
Did he stun it too?
He stunned it first, which is why I was
yelling at him. I wonder what I'm doing. Okay, I mean, I got it.
We want to get the 6-second stun before we get a 3-second stun. Because then we only get a 3-second stun.
That, and as soon as the Valkyrie spawns, spit out. Valkyrie spawning, spit out!
No, not yet! Now spread out! You gotta wait until it picks somebody up, Remo.
We're getting a Defile next for the Valkyrie.
So spread out. No, it's not. Defile on Takato.
Get back in
now
the
to the center. You need to get to the center.
Make sure not to be carried over any of the defiles.
It's on me.
Or no, who do I want dead?
Next thing is a Valkyrie. Be on the right side of the room. You do not want to be on the same side of the room that any defile is on.
Yeah,
that it just disappeared. Kill the bot thing. Defile soon.
Could I move him over to the?
You're fine, right? It's on Deli. Come back in. That was really bad position, whoever was standing there. It's on Dildra. Get in now. Saban, come to me. You should never be center in this phase. You should always be slightly off of